Tommy, thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Paulie and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Merle's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? As soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stands.
He likes to make sure I have something to drink when I win.
Look at this half portion. Where were you last night?
I was with you.
You go on ahead, Tom. I'll deal with this mook. Polly, he drove you home.
Oh, yeah. Christ, that was some night.
For you, maybe. But those broads, not so much.
So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, buonasera, Tom.
So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Salieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30 and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take him, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
Thank you. Bobby?
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a Dane than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
What's wrong with you?
Okay, this is it. Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
car in Chinatown. We got him. Officers report they're closing in. Be advised, sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Christ. Good to go.
Drives like a jalopy.
Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite, Mikey Dunn, is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out. The favorite is out.
Personal with the back leaders. This race is far from over. Jesus!
Aggressive driving from Angelo. It's a tight pack as they fight for first.
You're kidding me!
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine? McAllen's looking comfortable in first, with the pack closing in behind.
You're kidding me!
Tommy, there's our winner.
Hey, Tom, just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure, thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. Amarillo's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
What's up, boys?
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my ma a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy, Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Polly and the rest of your pals have drunk through half my bar already. You found him yet?
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
Yuma made that look easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go. Hey, you seen Polly?
Oh, no. He said he was hungry or something.
Okay. You enjoy yourself.
Sure will, Tom. Thanks.
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited. And arrest
you. Good run, Tommy!
Thank you.
Great race, champ.
This your first time at the track?
Last year I heard the motors from my apartment, but that's as close as I've gotten before.
They'll start to try to clear us out before dark. The party won't stop.
Says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect.
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Let's go, champ.
Good today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even some kind of race car driver.
But you all got her.
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Then some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks. Just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down. Blank it out like Sam does. Go home to... whoever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I want to get with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies! Take me to those sweet patooties.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
All right, now we're talking. Oh, boy. You should see these dames, Tom. Woo-hoo-hoo.
I'll leave it to you to swim with the barracudas, Polly. You're gonna have to tell me where the hell I'm driving.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Home? Want me home? good idea. Yeah, well, okay, I'm gonna...
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I don't feel so good.